Everybody that you've seen has a different smile. And so we always ask you, do not challenge your veneer. It's not a treatment plan. We haven't fixed your teeth. What we're asking you to do is survive a social setting. We believe wholeheartedly that the natural smile, that you can go back and pick 50% of the people that I showed you, and they can all chew away on their veneer. But two of those people need to not challenge it. Three of those people need to woe down when they start chewing on steak. They don't do anything to fix your teeth. They only replace the appearance of your teeth. They don't do anything but smile enhancement. So, but they are designed to survive a social setting. If you go to dinner with your friends, you don't have to take them out. All you have to do is be careful about what it is that you're entertaining. You make sure that you're going to be careful. People have been doing it for years, whether they had regular teeth or not. First date, you don't eat this, you don't eat that, nobody eats spaghetti, they stay away from certain foods. You'll do the same thing in a social setting.